cleaning is very important. It has to be done. And we try at Kärcher to optimize the cleaning process.
At the very beginning, these products were always more mechanical. Throughout the years, we were able to realize more and more features in these machines by including electronic systems.
Warum steht es hier? Warum haben wir einen Unterschied zwischen 48 und 24? As an electrical engineer, we are facing from day to day a lot of new challenges. Electronics makes the product more alive.
They make much less mistakes, the products are long lasting, and of course they are also more intelligent. Kärcher B50 is a very unique product in our range. It's fully autonomous, so it can work without human interaction for several hours.
We received only a rough idea how the new machine should look like. We do not have any electronic system on it, so we had to develop everything on our own. So we had to develop control units, chargers, batteries, stuff like that.
For the self-driving algorithm, there, of course, there are higher-level microcontroller boards inside which do the navigation. Our challenges are to make very compact electronics that has to deliver high powers. If it's driving on straight floor, it's no problem, but it also has to be possible to climb up to 12% steep. So that means the drive controller has to have much power.
To give this machine the heart, the brain, the eyes, we have made use of sensors like 3D cameras, 2D laser scanners, ultrasonic sensors. We have installed a large industrial computer because the machine is collecting a lot of data. So it's really groundbreaking for us to have developed such a machine.
So the winner in the first category is...
This is the final product, as you've seen on the table, the first PCBs. We have implemented the housing. That means we are in direct cooperation with the mechanical engineers.
The main purpose of Kärcher is to develop products that are currently not on the market regarding electronic engineering. We have to speed up in our day-to-day business. We have to be in line with the mechanicals. With the help of Altium, we are more efficient. By choosing this kind of tool, we can optimize our processes. We are having development teams in China, in Italy, in Romania, US, and of course it's growing, and Altium gives us the opportunity to share data around the world.
Model of the whole system of PCBs.
Things are running more smoothly, especially when it comes to review and involvement of EMS and also involvement of other stakeholders like quality, like procurement.
We have small machines and very big machines, so we have the full range and everything has its own challenges. All of these more modern devices, there is lots of electronic inside that make it possible to navigate it or to communicate, to feel and sense what's around the machine. Very important part is that we want to communicate with the machine. We have even pressure washers now where you can connect to your phone.
Here we are developing things that are needed. Kärcher can help the world to make things better, to make it more innovative. This is something cool for us as electronical engineers.
Thank you for watching Altium Stories. If you enjoyed what you've seen, please give us a like and share the video, and don't forget to subscribe. We'd love to hear what you think, so please leave a comment in the section below.